This video provides an overview on how to set up the GlucoCard Shine Express Blood Glucose Monitoring System. For complete instructions, please see the user manual supplied with the meter. To enter the set mode, press and hold the center button for 3 seconds until set appears on the screen. The meter will say,
set meter.
Now press the left or right arrow button until yes appears on the screen. Press the center button to enter the language setting. Use the left or right arrow buttons to select L1 for English or L2 for Spanish. The meter will walk you through the setup process in the language that is selected. Press the center button again to proceed to the year setting. Use the left or right arrow buttons to set the year. Then press the center button to proceed to the month setting. Use the left or right arrow buttons to set the month. Then press the center button to proceed to the day setting. Use the left or right arrow buttons to set the day. Then press the center button to proceed to the time format setting. Use the left or right arrow buttons to select either 12-hour or 24-hour time format. AM and PM will only appear in 12-hour time format. Press the center button to proceed to the hour setting. Use the left or right arrow buttons to set the hour. Then press the center button to proceed to the minute setting. Use the left or right arrow buttons to set the minute. Then press the center button to proceed to the sound setting. Use the left or right arrow buttons to turn the sound on or off and to set the volume. When the sound is turned off, a mute symbol will be displayed. Turning off the sound also turns off the meter's voice feature. Then press the center button to proceed to the test strip expiration date indicator setting. Use the left or right arrow buttons to turn the test strip expiration date indicator on or off. If on is selected, steps to set the test strip expiration date will be covered at the end of this video. Then press the center button to proceed to the hypoglycemia indicator setting. Use the left or right arrow buttons to turn on or off the hypoglycemia indicator and press the center button to make your selection. If the hypoglycemia indicator is turned on, you will be prompted to set the level. Press the left or right button to set the hypoglycemia indicator level. Discuss what your hypoglycemia level should be with your healthcare professional before setting your hypoglycemia indicator level. Meter setup is now complete. Press and hold the center button for 3 seconds, and the meter will save all of the settings and turn off. If the voice function is on, the meter will announce the date and time for confirmation before turning off. If the test strip expiration date indicator was set to on, press the left and right arrow at the same time for 3 seconds. Use the left or right arrow button to set the test strip expiration year. Once the correct expiration year is displayed, press the center button. Now use the left or right arrow button to set the test strip expiration month. Once the correct expiration month is displayed, press and hold the center button for 3 seconds to save the expiration date. If the center button is held down for 3 seconds at any time during setup, the meter settings entered will be saved and the meter will turn off.